family in California.
Oh.
It's working my daughter right now.
Right.
She has to spend time with my daughter's like adopted. In Hawaii, it's called Hanai adoption. It's my mom's mom, but not really adopted. It's like each of these people is just your family. I had a pick in this very stays up with me. But she went to see them when she was getting ready to come home. And she had like period, practically 3 or 4 weeks. That she had been having a baby. So she had it today. She went down to GYC Pacific University. And then in September, she was just coming in California, Oregon, Montana, and Washington State, where all my friends are.
Hey, come here, lead us out.
She has a beautiful song that I want her to sing for us.
Oh.
Where I will go.
I know where I'm going. You guys know that?
Yeah,
song?
Where I'm going.
I know where I'm going.
I never heard that before. I want to hear her sing.
You know, that's an old song.
It's an old song.
One day I was wondering.
That's why, please. I love you.
I'll just pretend I know the words and I'll sing along.
Okay. But I will be singing solo. We're supposed to sing as a group. It's okay. It's beautiful.
Do you want to sing a song now?
I can already sing, so. Hello, Mike. And then, I know where I'm going.